Good morning. I am Devendra Kumar from St. Joseph School, Nevada. Today, I am going to discuss a topic, Nutrition in Human Beings for Class 10A. As we know that nutrition is one of the basic characteristics of living. Human beings are omnivorous in holozoic nutrition. Humans have well developed digestive system. The digestive system includes alimentary canals and some glands attached to it. Alimentary canal begins with mouth for ingestion and end with the anus for digestion. As we know that there are five steps in human nutrition. The first is ingestion, second is digestion, third one is absorption, fifth one is assimilation, and sixth one is digestion. So alimentary canal begins with the mouth for ingestion and ends with the an anus for digestion. In between buccal cavity, oesophagus, stomach, small intestine and large intestines are present. So alimentary canal starts from the mouth and ends with the anus. And in between buccal cavity, oesophagus, stomach, small intestine and large intestine are present. Buccal cavity or oral cavity encloses between two jaw, that is upper jaw and lower jaw. Encloses between two jaw, upper jaw and lower jaw. Both the jaw bear teeth in semicircular row. Both the jaw bears teeth in semicircular rows. Lower jaw also contains tongue. Upper jaw is fixed, but lower jaw is movable. And lower jaw contains tongue. Tongue is a flattened, movable structure which wears taste bud. Tongue is a flattened, movable structure which wears taste bud. Tongue is helpful in mastication of food, to know the taste of food, and it is helpful in swallowing of food. Now, buccal cavity also contains salivary gland. Salivary gland is present in our buccal cavity. They secrete saliva. Now, the teeth. Humans are heterodont because they have four types of teeth. That's why they are called heterodont. They have four types of teeth. The first is incisor. The number of incisor is 8. Total number of incisor in our buccal cavity is 8. They are chisel shaped and they are used for biting the teeth. Next is canine. The number of canine is 4. Its shape is dagger-like shape, and they are used for tearing of teeth. Third one is premolar. They are cuspid and for grinding. They are used for grinding. Molars are also cuspid and they are for crushing and grinding. Their function is crushing and grinding. The number of molar is 12. The number of premolar is 8. The total number of teeth in human buccal cavity is 32. The 32 teeth are present in human adults. Now, salivary gland. There are 3 pairs of salivary glands are present. They secrete saliva. Saliva contains mucus, water, enzyme like lysozyme and salivary amylase. Lysozyme kills germs. They are used to kill germs that present in our mouth, and salivary amylase digest a starch, break down the starch into maltose and isomaltose. Saliva makes our food soft, and it help to swallow the food. So these are the function of salivary gland and teeth, structure of teeth. Thanks for watching the video. Have a nice day.